Hey, what's up, everybody? Scotty Holshoff, Grateful Survivor. I want to share with you a message of belief, the power of mind, creativity, visualization, and the idea that anything is possible if you just believe in it. When I was a kid, there were two athletes growing up that I idolized, Babe Ruth, Michael Jordan. Babe Ruth, arguably one of the best baseball players in the history of Major League Baseball, stepped to the plate on October 1st, 1932, and did the unthinkable. Called his shot, believing in his mind that he was good enough to do something that no other athlete has ever done, nor has ever done ever since. He pointed to center field, and he delivered. From that moment on, every kid in every baseball field, in every street, in every yard, in every junkyard, every schoolyard, since then, the history since 1932 has recreated that dream, that called shot. I can remember so many times going up to play, bottom of the ninth, bases loaded, Scott Holshoff or Babe Ruth, whatever, you know, here's the pitch. Boom! Home run! Game win! Yankees win the World Series! And that created an energy inside of me that still to this day, if I think about, brings unbelievable joy to my heart. Michael Jordan, game-winning shot, Utah Jazz. Pivot, move, drops the shot. Game winner, baby! Jumps up and down! You know, every athlete, every court since then has done the exact same thing. Maybe it's LeBron now or Kobe, but whatever, you get the point, right? Power of visualization, power of belief. Right now, you have the power to create neurochemistry in your mind that can recreate events or create new events that can bring your neurochemistry, your serotonin, dopamine, all that kind of stuff up to levels where you can feel good. Close your eyes. Think of something that's happened in your life or just recreate an event in history that you thought was exciting. Feel that emotion. Feel that energy. Feel that excitement. You can create that much energy for excitement, joy, and awesome wonder just as much as you can the depressing darkness that you create in your mind when you self-talk, the negative self-talk. You have the power. You can do anything you want to. Drug addicted, depressed, PTSD, victim of violence. I've been on medication since I was 15 years old. I'm 41. And never in my life have I felt so alive and so free from pharmacology or the big pharma medications. I used to take a handful of medications every day for years. Heroin addicted, crack. I've been beaten. I've been stabbed. I've been isolated and put in solitary confinement, incarceration, right? I've had loss, I've had death, I've overdosed, I've done all those things. For years I thought that I was incapable of achieving what I've achieved now by doing a few simple things. I got up and started living my life. I started going after the dreams that I had when I was a small child on that baseball field, calling my shot, believing that I was capable of doing anything if I put my mind to it, because I am, and so are you. Join me, Diamond Life Academy. It's about transformational change in health. Physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual health. You can do this. Experience the awesome that is within you and believe in the I'm possible because you are absolutely possible. And you can do anything if you put your mind to it. God bless everybody. Have a beautiful day. Get out and enjoy this day.